Ladies and gentlemen, we've got lovely weather for today, Kentucky Derby, and the horses are looking strong. Things should get started here any minute.
Oh, we're late.
Well, hello. Oh, my goodness, you are a sight for sore eyes, the both of you.
Oh, has it been a whole year since the Derby? Thank Jesus for the Derby.
God bless the Derby.
And if you two don't both look a dream, by the way.
Goodness, sweetheart. Mm. And these men juleps to die for.
To die for.
Perfection.
Did you put money on the races here, Caroline?
Yes, I did. Here we go, gals.
All right.
And they're off. They are flying out of the gate today. They are fighting for that early lead.
I think Robert's having an affair.
He's never home. Says he's working late, but isn't that what they always say? I've been offered my dream job, but it's in Alaska. I don't live in Alaska. I don't know anything about Alaska.
I'm just swiping away, looking at people. I know a lot of people
out. They're coming out of the turn, and it's anybody's race. Impending divorce is making its move. His, he's an old horse, but it's a horse that we know well.
There's all these purchases on the Visa, Victoria's Secret. Of course, I haven't gotten anything. My birthday coming when? We haven't been intimate for more than 6 months. It sounds obvious when I say it out loud.
I mean, it's the opportunity of a lifetime. More money than I've ever made. I'm certain I would look amazing in those little fuzzy boots. But I believe in, that's for other people, right?
I have been skipping and eating whatever I want.
And the crowd favorite take the job. Dupas is in rare form today. This animal can sometimes struggle to really make a move, but today he's not a sheep, he's a horse.